Virginia Beach Animal Services says it's taking care of dogs who traveled from Florida to escape the storm. There are several four-month-old puppies at the shelter, and they now need forever homes. Animal Services says the puppies also need training, socializing, and committed owners. If you're interested, stop by Virginia Beach Animal Services.